Ma'am, we have a little surprise for you where some students and some people who've been so inspired by you are just joining you very briefly. We are aware that you have a program ahead. Over to Isha to let the surprise in. Thank you.
What's that surprise? I see Rahul there. I see Rahul here, our intern. I see Rahul Bhagwe. You got him here today? Yeah, Rahul is there. Very nice. Good to see you, Rahul. Yeah. Oh, you see our interns? Oh, lovely. You're making my day. We're getting Kasturi, we get Karthik, and we have Rahul. Wow, lovely. And I had Navjot also. No, he sent me greetings. Manjot also sent me the greetings. And you got Kaila. Hey, you got Kushi Goel, our interns, all of them. Oh, love you, all of you. Oh, you're making our day so well. Subhashri, Rikand, let me see you all are there. Lovely. Love you all, miss you all. And so good to reconnect, Asha. You've given me a great surprise. Yes, this is the great day. When I felt today, I'm feeling like a teacher myself.
Ma'am, can they say a few words, ma'am? Do you have the time, ma'am? Can each one say a few words?
Go ahead.
Briefly, Rahul, we start with you, please.
I just want to sum up my personal takeaway from ma'am are the three E's. E to empathize. She always empathizes with people primarily. When she was in Tihar, she asks people, do you pray? And that's how she empathizes with people. She tries to understand their intrinsic, she taps into their intrinsic motivation. She understands their articulated and inarticulated needs. Then she, E for enhance, she designs programs. She does everything that she can to enhance their capabilities. And the third thing she does is, she continues to weave an ecosystem for people to be empowered. And as ma'am, you rightly said that, you know, that the importance of taking self-responsibility. I think the biggest gift that you've given to Puducherry is to ignite the spirit of volunteerism in people, that it is possible through collective leadership. And I'm so grateful to you for igniting that spirit in me and for, transforming my life. Thank you so much. Great gratitude. Gratitude to you and Team Rajnivas.
Thank you.
Good evening, ma'am. A very happy Teacher's Day to you, ma'am.
Thanks, sir.
As I was an intern at Rajnivas, you inculcated me the importance of having an aim in my life to acquire knowledge continuously, to work hard and to have perseverance. As I looked at the various measures, various missions which were at Rajnivas, which included Mission Water Rich Puducherry, Green Puducherry, Open House, Clean Puducherry, Field Visits and Visitors Hour, internships, and especially that film series where I saw young children running in the lawns of Rajnivas is a sight which I'll never forget, ma'am. As I was pondering for the several days, weeks here, that if I could sum up your life in one sentence, how would I do it? And I would do it by saying that respect all but fear none. I've learned that you have the power to inspire, the power to spread positivity, joy and happiness, and a power which very few of them today possess in our country, the power of people's love and affection. You'll be always our people's governor, ma'am. People of Puducherry, people of our country will always be grateful to you for your service to our country, for your dedicated service, and we'll always remember you, pray for your good health, long life, and for blessing all of us, ma'am. We are so, so grateful to you for all your support, blessings and guidance to all of us. Thank you.
Karthik, can we have Karthik Kothari? Please, Karthik, unmute, please.
For so yes, long.
Good evening, ma'am. A very happy teacher. I'm almost 1.5 years or so. Thank you so much, ma'am. It is only after this internship period I have become so confident and so strong. Thank you so much for the opportunity. And it's really a great privilege and a great blessing that you are a mentor and a teacher, ma'am. Be the same. Hope to see you soon at Rajnivas, ma'am. Can't wait, ma'am. Happy Teacher's Day, ma'am.
Thank you, Karthik. Kasturi, please.
Good evening, ma'am. Hope you are doing fine. A very happy Teacher's Day, ma'am. you actually have everyday influence on my life. There are times when I feel, okay, I can't study for today is enough. Then I feel like, no, you are Kiran Bedi ma'am student and you have to do more better than this. I really thank God for, you know, to make you as my teacher, ma'am. I could ask nothing more. Thank you, ma'am. Happy Teacher's Day.
Thank you so much.
That was so emotional. That was so emotional and so much from the heart. Thank you. Can we have Subhashree? Subhashree and Khushi are our present online interns. They have not been fortunate to physically get in touch. But yeah, over to you, Subhashree.
Hello, ma'am. So I'm Subhashree. I'm from Pondicherry and I'm an online intern here. And I think I wanted to intern here first when I came for a film screening when I was in school. And I think, thank God, this lockdown happened and I was in Pondicherry and I wrote to Asha ma'am and I started my internship. So one of my first tasks was to watch your webinars every day and make quotes from it. So when it started out, I didn't realize that I would start looking forward to it so much. And it became such a big part of my routine. Like every day I would just look forward to the 5 p.m. webinars. And even though we've never met, I feel like I've known you forever because I've gotten so used to it. And it's been an amazing experience for me. A lot of times when I'm procrastinating, I tell myself, she works 18 hours a day. I can at least do this. So I'm very happy. Like, this is probably one of the best decisions I've made.
Thank you, Subhashree. Ma'am, we have with us Khushi Goyal. She's from Bhavnagar. She studies at the Sri Ram College, Delhi. Khushi, over to you.
Hello. A very good evening, ma'am. My name is Khushi Goyal. I am currently living in Bhavnagar, Gujarat, and I study at Sri Ram College of Commerce. First of all, a very, very happy Teacher's Day, ma'am. This is the first time that I've got the opportunity to be able to interact with you, even if it's virtually. And I am so privileged that I had the option to work as an intern at Raj Niwas. I'm an online intern at Raj Niwas for the past 1 month. And this has, I will say that lockdown has proved good for me because I got my dream internship. I had been looking for it for almost a year. I've been looking forward to it for almost a year and I finally got the opportunity. Ma'am, watching your webinars every day and making blogs out of them has been so overwhelming for me. There are so many teachings that have remained with me through all your webinars, especially that you always say, and I've noticed this, that you always say it in your webinars, that good grooming by your parents and your teachers and the kind of education that you get is something that remains for you throughout your life. And that is one very important teaching that I've learned from you. There's so many times that I fall out of words to write the blogs and there is a word limit, but there is so much that you speak in 1 hour. And it is difficult to compile in it, just to compile it in just few words because there's so much feel to it.
We never get tired. We never have enough of this interaction. So ma'am, this is from all of us at the intern desk and Isha who's sitting with you there and others who are not there here, Veena and the whole creative team and Team Raj Niwas who has mentored all these wonderful youngsters. Thanks ma'am from all of us and happy Teacher's Day. Can we say that together, all of us? 1, 2, 3. Happy Teacher's Day.
Lots of love and lots of goodwill. May you all be blessed with very good health. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Asha, for hosting it. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.